put the violin on the shoulder of the person or on your shoulder if you're buying for yourself, next to the neck. Stretch your left hand and the head of the violin. Put the violin on the shoulder of the person or on your shoulder if you're buying for yourself, next to the neck. Stretch your left hand and the head of the violin has to be right here. It should be full size of the violin. Also, you have to buy a shoulder rest